Hi everybody, I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and this is how to cut your electric bill, central air conditioning. I picked up a product the other day, well actually a year ago, and I've been using it for a year at the store, and it works perfectly. It does just what the manufacturer says. And this is called Mist and Save. Now what it is a water misting system for your central air conditioner, and it brings down the condenser coil pressure, cools it off, helps your air conditioner run a lot more efficient. Now they say you save 25 to 35% on your cooling bill, and that's pretty close, and that's about what we saved. Plus it'll lengthen the air conditioner's life. Say your air conditioner runs like 9 hours a day, as soon as you hook up this mister, it'll run about 6 hours a day. It'll cool your house faster. I'll explain to us how this works. There's a set of misters that go all the way around this, just water misters. And what they actually do is they cool the air before it enters into the air conditioner, which of course makes it much easier for the air conditioner to run and to cool down your house. And I'm gonna put this thing together, kind of give you a little deal how it works. When the air conditioner turns on, this flap comes up, turns the water on. When the air conditioner shuts off, this flap shuts down and shuts the water off. How much water does this use a day? About a gallon of water a day, which is literally nothing. That's about what it costs to flush your toilet once a day. Now, I'm going to show you how to hook this up, and it's very easy. You don't need no tools, just maybe a pair of scissors. Now that's what the Mist and Save comes with, just everything you need to hook it up. You just need a garden hose or a hose bib somewhere close to run this. So people say, well, you get calcium buildup on the condenser coils. That's never happened to us. This also comes with a calcium filter, and this filter is good for like 6 months. It'll remove all the dirt and junk and calcium out of the water before it ever enters the misters and plugs up these little tubes. So I'm going to get this put together and show you how it works. The central air just turned on and that flipper came up, which allows the water to start running. Okay, I don't have a hose bib out here, but I'm going to get one. Anyway, I'm just hooking this up to my garden hose. So pretty much, once you've got this hooked up to your hose bib, this is just a splitter, and you can still keep using your outdoor faucet. There we go. Okay, now there's no tools required to put this together. This comes with a small tube of glue, and I glued down this flipper about a half hour ago, and it is stuck. So now I'm going to get the nozzles put up. Okay, now it comes with this long hose, and this will go over to the calcium filter. That's quite a long piece of hose. It's probably 20 feet anyway. It's pretty simple. This white is the in. You don't want to push it in too far. There we go. Simple. Now, there are three nozzles that come with this and all the zip ties. Now, each one of these misters tubes have kind of a wire in them. And what you want to make sure is the mister itself blows out away from the air conditioner. And you're going to wire it up so about halfway down. If you can see that. And this is about how you want it. Okay? Now, up here, we just push these in up to the white tape and don't go any further. I'll get all three of these installed and get them zip tied down. Action. Okay, I've got everything zip tied down so I don't have any loose tubes anywhere, and I'll show you how this needs to look down here. If you can get up close on this. Everything is snugged down so these can't move. And the misters are pointed out. Now I'm going to make my last connection. I've got about 10 minutes into this so far. My last connection. This is the long hose. It's pretty simple. Now you notice I don't have any of the spray heads in yet. And you don't want to do that. You want to get this all connected up. Of course, when I'm done, I'll get a better place for this tube. Okay. Got it hooked up. Turn it on. And what we're going to do is you want to flush out the lines in case there's any plastic or crap, because it doesn't take much to screw up those mister heads. Now we'll go over here and check it out. Okay. Pretend the air conditioners came on. And there they go. They're all running good. Okay, we'll get the heads put on. Remember, make sure to flush these lines out. Okay. Now, if you can see this, I'm going to open up the water. There you go. Get that tight, a little tighter. There you go. Do you see the mist? What we want to do is when this turns on, this is going to suck all of this mist back into the air conditioner, and it's going to cool down these condenser coils, which is going to make it a whole lot easier for this motor to run and cool. Okay, I'm going to have Molly turn on the air conditioner. And there we go. All of that moisture is getting sucked back into the coils. It's about 85 degrees out here. And I can tell you, that compressor is running a little better. I already know by the way it sounds. Now you want to shut the air off. Just shut the air conditioner off. You can keep filming. Let this work on its own. And there you go, and the water's off. Now, like I said, when it's really hot, the max this is going to use is about a gallon of water a day. Well, there you have it. You can take my word for it that this thing does work. This company didn't give me anything. I just done a little research, went online and bought it. And there's another one. It's called Cool and Save. And Ed Begley Jr., he did one years ago on the Cool and Save. I got maybe 10 or 15 minutes into hooking this up with no tools except for a pair of scissors to cut off the zip ties. But the damn thing works. It actually is worth the money. But you will cut your cooling bill by at least 30% and increase the life of your air conditioner. Well, I'm Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar, and thanks for watching.